How to enable and use Note to Self feature on Signal. Note to Self is a great feature that allows you to send messages to yourself. You can quickly write down a note to review later or share messages and files with your linked devices with this feature. To enable this feature, tap on the Compose button. On the contacts, you will see a contact called Note to Self. Tap on that. You will get a conversation like this. Here, you can type a message or can upload any attachments. Once you have written a message, just tap the Send button. You can send images, audio message, and all stuff like a normal conversation. After you have written the note, just leave the conversation. Now, whenever you would require to access the saved notes, tap on the Note to Self contact. You will be able to see all your saved things here. That's it, you are done. This is how you use the Note to Self feature on Signal Private Messenger. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.